Jesus Christ, would you raise your hands towards heaven? This is simply a sign of surrender. It's a sign of worship. It's a sign of giving ourselves, all of ourselves, to a God who is far greater, far bigger than anything that we can imagine. He loves us. This is the God we surrender to tonight. So as we continue to sing this, I pray that we sing this with surrendered hearts. Not just with our hands, our heart, but with our hearts open to God. And we sing, I surrender. And I